Oh, no problem.
Am I allowed to ask what's in my
cup? All right.
Show me your cup.
Do I have to tell him?
Yes.
Show me your cup.
Show me your moves. Got a problem here with the customs there. No one knows what who's got for customs. Oh boy. Ready for the cheese, that is right. Oh god, Garm with his infamous Donkey Kong cheese. And of good old Tim Co playing Iggy Azalea. He's been messing around with some of the customs for Iggy. He I think just figured out the Bowser Jr. customs or whatever, and he's having a good time with the Gus Cannon and the Mega Koopa and the multi-hit cart. Yeah, that's what he's working with. All right, it looks like we got some. We got a little bit of hand warmer slash trying to figure out what customs everybody got. Extreme, what do you think? Is there any good Toon Link customs that I should know about? Because I have not played any custom Toon Link, so I have no clue what to do. And here we go, we're starting round one here. Already in winner's quarters. Alright. It's a quick tournament going on here. And I've got sitting next to me is Frost. I don't think you've been to... Have you been to any of these?
Yeah, I have actually. I've been here for about a month.
Oh, okay. Oh, were you at the last two?
Yeah, I was at monthly and then like the two.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was not there for those two, so yeah, you just snuck up past me. But looks like Donkey Kong's having some problems there with his little headbutt. Apparently, it makes him fast fall. I did not know that. It seemed like it. He headbutted, and all of a sudden he just dropped straight.
Oh yeah. Oh, it must be the special.
I am uninformed on customs when it comes to mailing anybody, except for Dog.
Yes, that's.
Okay.
And I think the cart is.
The cart is multi-hit. He has the multi-hit cart. He has the Mega Koopa or Mega Koopa and the Gus King.
Oh.
But normal Uppy, I think.
And Donkey Kong's got the whirlwind Uppy.
Yeah. He's got the OP Uppy. Yeah.
It's too many things to worry about.
Yeah, that is true. You gotta figure out everybody's customs, it seems like. But,
yeah, this is gonna be pretty much my first time playing Wii U at a tournament.
Oh, okay.
So, I'm probably gonna die a lot.
Yeah, it's all part of learning. I mean, I did the same thing when I first started showing up here. I got my butt kicked too many times. But you start seeing the improvements. It's just what you gotta do. And at least now it's only like $2 a piece per game. I mean,
Oh yeah.
It was just like $5 a piece when I was doing it, and I was getting in all three. Just like it sucked too because I only had a melee set up at the time, so I was trying to practice melee, and the best thing I was doing at was like Wii U. Smash 4. And I didn't even have a Smash 4 set up yet.
I don't even have any of them.
Right?
So I'm playing and practicing pretty much here.
Yeah, I only got lucky because I found my melee disc and it was so scratched up, I can't believe it still works. And that up B craziness whirlwind bull that Garm is known for takes game one. That was a quality start and a quality finish, or not so quality finish, depending on how you think about that up B.
What's that game?
That is Guilty Gear X, it's on the PS3. Pat always brings that, they play that at times when they got Tom after they don't usually see too many people play it, though. I know Crazy Cat plays it, I think, and Toxicroak. I don't know if you've met him.
No, I've seen him play it.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like it definitely looks like a Street Fighter
type game, yeah. Yeah, I've seen the Evo for it. It was pretty cool, but it's just not my sort of thing. And here we go back into game two. And Donkey Kong with the furious up B start there. Yeah.
It just hasn't updated.
You were saying PM?
Yeah. That's right.
Yeah.
That one's not me.
Yeah, your Garmin Frost, yeah.
Oh, okay. PM.
Yeah. Melee or PM? Yep, he's not gonna have any fun playing more melee, I'm sure. And that whirlwind uppy just really is getting up to top pretty high percentages here. Almost. Oh man, that was a cool looking throw into the stage. I haven't thought about that.
I feel bad when they do up to me and they get caught out of it. So it's like a helpless little child ready to get murdered.
Right. Oh wow. And the cart ledge guard. That was pretty good. Oh no. That's the bad thing about that Mega Koopa. It does not, you know, once you touch it, it does not like grab you and blow you up like the usual one. It just sort of walks away. So it really makes it easy to grab and just throw back at Eddie. Oh man, Iggy thinking she a dentist or something, man. Just drilling out Donkey Kong.
Okay, that. I can see how annoying that would get. Breaking my upbeats.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's so crazy. Looked like he went upbeat in the upbeat, but it's so fast. Looked like he didn't even land. It was. Ellie on the mic or Riot? Well, Ellie is playing Pat right now on PM, so we'll get to you on that. Nice leg protection there by Garm. Turning back out. Making it have to work for that ledge. What is Iggy doing? And I guess that's just what you gotta watch out when you use those custom moves. You never know how it'll work out for you. Poor